Baccarat Training, Materials for Self-Training in Selecting Shoes Number 1. This video series allows players who mastered my methodology to practice selecting shoes. Of course, there is no correct answer. I just hope that you can consistently train yourself to achieve good results steadily. Let's get this started. Try to select one of the following two shoes. What is your choice? If you play based on my methodology, you'll most likely encounter a chance to win your bets in B. Check out the following short video to see how the game can go on in this shoe B. Just once more, try to select one of the following two shoes. Although these two shoes seem to have similar opportunities, there are decisive differences. If you play based on my methodology, you'll select B as I did. Check out the following short video to see how the game can go on in this shoe B. Always ask yourself if you're ready before sitting at the baccarat table. Your answer already determines the outcome of the game to some extent.